What's up, guys? My name is Kyle Schreckengoss, driver of the 29X Street Stock for SFR Motorsports, a team my family and I came up with last year. It includes myself, my brother who also drives the 29X Street Stock with me, my dad who drives a 9X crate late model, and our family friend Brady Westfall who drives a 2W E-Mod. We're going to take you along with us today. We're going to practice at State Line Speedway in Bustine, New York. They're just opening for the first time right now, so I'm going to try and have some fun, try something with setups. It's going to be my dad's first time in his crate late model, Brady's first time in his E-Mod, and Craig and I are just going to shake down the street stock and try some different things with some stagger, I think. See if we can find any special setup for it, but appreciate you riding along with us. We'll try and keep you occupied, so have some fun. All right, guys, just got to State Line Speedway. Checking out the track now. Looks pretty good. Probably gonna get slick. That's kind of what it's known for, but it'll be good for testing. Give you a look. Should be fun tonight. Pits are starting to fill up. We're gonna get ready here and go through tech. So I pulled a rookie move, let the GoPro die on me halfway through my last session there. Missed me spinning out, so that was a good thing. Craig and I each got 4 sessions. Didn't get any on-hand footage of Brady and his Iman, unfortunately. We didn't end up getting any footage of Dad either in the crate lead because he ended up breaking once he was going out on his first lap. So it's unfortunate, but we'll get back to work on that, get that together, and hopefully we'll have another practice session soon so we can test and tune on that. But the street stock ended up good for Craig and I. We got some seat time, which is what we were looking for. Tried something with setup just to see how it would do on the slick track, and need to work on our own skill and driving style a little bit, but we're getting there. We got to thank all of our sponsors though. Pound Concrete Construction, Jim's Automotive, Specialty Products, Niemeyer's Garage, Fat Mons Grub, Corey PA, Moose Lodge, Corey Quick Clean Dry Cleaners, Hoosier Tire by Appleby Motorsports, Frontiers Garage, Corey Beverage, 955 Automotive, Primerica, and JRP Auto Detailing. Thank you guys for all that you do for us. Thank you for allowing us to go and have some fun. Also, Ryan Sander at Agresti Real Estate. Thank you guys.